Welcome back, your boy is back. I'm here with some more Sims. So, if you were with me last episode, you didn't actually have to be with me last episode. What I chose to do was just go through, create a Sim, and come up with a quick character that I should have put way more effort in because we are starting a whole, I don't know, let's play or so, I guess. We're starting a game with her. This is Esmeralda. This is Esmeralda Keys. We're going to go to Simology. Here are her traits. She is an unflirty perfectionist and she is neat. She's also a Simlish native because I play with the language barriers mod and Simlish is essentially English. It's the main language of the world. There are a couple of others that I will basically explain as we come to. There's a little bit of a higher chance that we will encounter this while we are in Samoshino, which, as you can guess, because we are in an apartment and I've just done a very quick renovation on this lovely little flat. And I just went very boho, very bright, very me. Just got some plants. We've got the really awesome bed from high school years. A lot of stuff from the Pastel Pop kit. We've got stuff from Blooming Rooms, my favorite kit. We have got stuff from Movie Hangout. We've just got a few things that we can build our skills with. An improved bathroom because it's going to break like mad anyway, and I want to give myself a fighting chance. I've left most of the kitchen as it was. I replaced the appliances just because I didn't want to deal with the extra moodlets that come from using bad ones. And I've got no feedback on my last video because I'm filming these back to back. It just made it a little bit easier. I was also really in the mood to play one, so I'd actually set this up. And then once we moved in, I reset our money to 400. And then I immediately bought these. Sorry, I've just like disappeared. I immediately bought these. So we are actually down to 380. But that's okay. You know, that's... Oh my gosh, I've been saying all this. I forgot to turn it back around. And so let's get back into it. So I've actually filmed these back to back, so we are still exactly where I left off from the past video. I've got no feedback from it, though I don't actually think I'll have much feedback, let's face it. I am a noob, and there are a lot of people that play Sims, but just in case you weren't with us last time, because you didn't have to be, I've done a very quick, very colourful makeover of the TLC apartment in Sanmaishuno. I've made heavy use of Pastel Pop, I've made heavy use of Movie Hangout, and I have made heavy use of Discover University, no not Discover University, High School Years. I get the icons mixed up on those as well, but you know, we've just makes it a little bit nicer than what we've got. I've got a improved bathroom because it's going to break it.
What is that?
Anyway, I've actually filmed this entire tour because, and then realized that I hadn't changed the cameras over, so that was great. And then we'll go outside and we will meet the Sim of the moment. Here she is. This is Esmeralda Keys. And yes, I chose Esmeralda because that name comes up a lot when you hit shuffle. Now, she has no goals in life. She has three traits. Let's just drop the walls again. So she's a perfectionist, she's neat, she's unflirty. I wanted to give myself a bit of a challenge, but she's also a Simlish native. This is because of Frank's language barriers mod. It's a great mod. And it just diversifies the game. You know, it is a bit, as it says in the description, it is a bit weird that everyone speaks the same language. So we're in Sanmaishuno, so there is a very good chance we will come into contact with people that aren't Simlish natives, and we won't be able to actually talk to them properly. And we will be able to learn the other languages in the game, and they'll kind of come up as we come to them. So this is our tiny, this is our little apartment. I am looking forward to this. It is still the TLC apartment. We will have to fix these. We do not want the landlord to come out very often. So we will probably learn as much handiness as we can as well. But apart from these traits, we have no goals in life, okay? I picked the first knowledge trait just so we could get quick learner because we've got no satisfaction points. We've got no other, we don't have any skill mods installed or anything like that. So we don't actually have an aspiration. And normally, as I said in a previous episode, I would immediately just go to Strangerville and complete this. And my goal here is to kind of hold off on completing the Strangerville story because I have done it so many times. Not even in like a bad way, but I've just played it so many times because I enjoy it. I am that person that Strangerville was made for. Okay, I was the person. It's my pack, it's my pack. You know, like when you find the people that really enjoy Batu. No, me neither. I'm joking, I'm joking. I love you, Moxie. I know somebody who enjoys Batu, maybe the only person I know that enjoys Batu gameplay. Let's face it, the build mode is great. The build mode is great. But you know, Batu, it's not really a pack. So we, do you know what? We'll play the city native. I don't think I actually ever completed this because I have never complete. I don't play this game. I don't play this game. So let's do it. We have immediately just like. And like, yeah, sure, let's do it. Dramatic, clear. Can I just, yeah. So yes, I do have UI sheets installed. I don't actually use it. I use it more for setup and then leave it in just because it kind of needs to be left in. Otherwise, I'll be like, why can't I click on this? Computer settings, lock for everyone but Esmeralda. Everyone but Esmeralda. So the first thing I'm going to get you to do once you have logged a style guide. That's the first thing you wanted to do as soon as you moved into the city. I think that there is a sign. I think that's a sign of what we should do. Now, what we're going to do first is we are going to let's go practice our charisma because we don't have any traits to help us with kind of greeting people, getting to know people, or chat with Matthias. Who's Matthias? How do we know anyone? Oh, you must be the landlord. That mirror is just so unpractical. It's so impractical being that high, but then it always is going to cut into the scene. So I really wish the doors would disappear more often than they do. But it kind of has just prompt. Like, I've said like so many times. So I'm just waiting for the welcome wagon. There should be a welcome wagon because this is a brand new save game. Unless I have a mod that disabled the welcome wagon, I really hope I don't. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go out and start introducing myself to people. Oh my god, I'm going to have to actually play this game. I'm going to have to play this game. Okay. Okay, so custom holidays abound. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Friends! Friends! Friend? Friends? Friends? Friends. Okay, let's just invite the neighbors in. Let's invite them in. I wonder if we like fruitcake. I wonder if we like fruitcake. We didn't even get to level two. Okay, so Penny speaks Simlish. This is great. We're gonna be able to talk to Penny. Thank you for taking your shoes off. Can I say that? Just thank you for taking your shoes off when you came into my house. Is Penny fluent? Yeah, we're not gonna have any trouble talking to Penny. That's great. You don't ignore the fact that I've been playing as well. Let's go and introduce ourselves to Akira. Kira, sorry. I can't read. I'm actually not wearing my glasses because, again, I don't have a ring light yet. Hi, Gary. And we're going to just greet this new neighbor too. Fluent in Simlish. Perfect. I have a sofa, guys. Like, you're allowed to sit down. Oh, I guess she heard me. Oh, that's scary. It actually did what I wanted it to. Greet new neighbor. Oh my gosh, this is going to take so long. Usually I've got the good manners job. Usually I've got the good manners trait so I can, yeah, just speed things up a little bit. Oh my god, do I have to do a respectful introduction? This bitch does not want to know me. As I just walk through the table. Just walk through the table, that's fine. Just take a joke about politicians. Gossip. Gossip about neighbours, even though you're my neighbours. That's it, yeah, I'm just going to. Why do I not have a mod that stops me live dragging easels? I've got mods that stop me live dragging so many things. I just don't have one for easels. I might have to make that. Hey, we're getting relationships. Penny is a tough one to crack, though. Let's see. Deep thoughts? No, that wasn't. Ask about favorite fashion. First thing we did was we blogged a style guide. Oh, sweet. Yeah, let's dance. Maybe I need more chairs. Maybe if I had a bigger apartment, but we don't yet. Interests. Ask about taste in music, because I know you're one of the karaoke ones. Penny lives next door. I really want to be friends with Penny. Small talk. Let's see what's in small talk. Let's ask about your career. Miko dislikes holiday music. Okay. See, I'm actually kind of annoyed that they got rid of get to know. Wait, or did they? It was a lot easier to find. That's just the one that I'm quite annoyed that it's taken me like a little trip. Yeah, it takes me a little trip around all of the menus to find what I want now. I love the sub menus. Yeah, Schindler. Get to know. And we're going to have a small talk. Thank you for coming. Oh my god, this game is so hard. This game is so hard. Oh my god. I miss my mods. I miss my mods so much. Oh my gosh. This is so difficult. Hobbies. Ask about hobbies. What do you like to do? Apart from karaoke, like, I kind of got the idea that you like karaoke. And tell you a funny story. And while everyone's not paying attention, I'm just gonna change the music. Let's listen to Batu. Okay, I need to turn that off otherwise I'm actually oh no, apparently we like Batu music. We like Batu music. We got up, we started dancing. Oh yeah, that's it, go for it. Maybe we should go to Batu. Maybe that's what we need to do. We need to go to Batu. Oh my gosh, no, do we actually like Batu music? Please don't tell me we like Batu music. Okay, I'm gonna turn that off because I was really just gonna probably lose it. Okay, Sparkle Magon's still going. Oh my gosh. Friendly gossip. Let's gossip. Oh my gosh, did you hear about the neighbor? Yeah, the one in the empty apartment. Because this is a brand new save and nobody lives in the other apartment, unlike in my main one. But I had to do this with a save that I had manipulated into what I felt was excellent. Ah, tell a group story. No, let me tell a group story. Let me tell a group story. Maybe that's what I need. Let's tell a fairy tale about a troll. So the random new strangers that have appeared at 107. Is this why people play on normal when short life? 107 days. I suppose 107. Surely is that 107? Really? Is the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to tell my neighbors a fairy tale about a troll in my hallway of my crappy apartment, where I'm just going to look at them very intensely. It says to tell a fairy tale. Oh, wait, let me check my needs. I didn't even check my needs. Oh, you're gonna have to go to the toilet soon. Are you just gonna look at them all one by one, over and over? Oh, wait, are we making eyes at each other? Are we making eyes? Are we making eyes? Oh no, we're actually now finally telling a fairy tale. They've just gone and done whatever. My gosh, she looks so unimpressed. She looks so unimpressed. Look. Okay, I just heard music. Why have I heard music? Is it just because I got a moodlet? Was that a milestone? Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go to the toilet. My guests have left. Okay, let's try and play the game. Let's try and keep this sim alive. Let's go and cook a meal. Yes, let's make Yorkshire puddings, darling. That's exactly what we should make. Now we'll make something that doesn't involve cooking so we don't set ourselves on fire. Because Sims like to set themselves on fire. Oh, this isn't wine. This isn't wine. I'm classy, darling. I'd use a wine glass. It's pomegranate juice. Realistically, we probably should have served so that there were some leftovers in the fridge, but then this will help us get our cooking skill up faster. Like, yes, it would be more useful to pre-prepare some food, but we've got to get those skills up. We've got to get those skills up. Mood. I've done that before. We've all done that. Don't worry, darling. We've all done that. So I am probably making people very dizzy. And I'm sorry about that. But this is actually how I play. I'm just constantly. So I'm going to have to work on this, you know. I'm going to have to learn how to completely change the way that I decorate because there's just stuff always in the middle. And it's fine when I'm playing on my own because the spinning doesn't bother me. I am always spinning, moving my camera, but that's just not good on y'all. I just see Penny go through. See, Penny acts like she just doesn't have a job. We're just going to cheat and throw that away. That's the thing that annoys me the most. It's like the Sims don't like cleaning up after themselves. They're really bad at it. But we need to go and really, we need a job. I did get rid of all of our money. But, oh no, I think we have. Oh no, I think we're going to have to try and. Quick, let's find an odd job. Find an odd job quickly. I'm going to need to get a little bit of money because I think the rent's due tomorrow. Okay, we need something with. I mean, I have charisma one. Let's go. Okay, it's not started yet. Really insistent on blogging that style guide. Maybe we're gonna have to become a stylist. Maybe we're gonna have to do the style influencer career, which I've never done. This is gonna be a journey for all of us. You know, this is gonna be a journey for all of us. Right, let's go to work. We're going to go and judge some sand sculptures. Oh, that's creepy. Honestly, our apartment is laid out so much better than Penny's. Like, just in general, it's just laid out a lot better. Ours at least has the potential for more space. Okay, so we probably don't have enough money. We don't have an instrument or enough skill to busk, but we can go grab the posters. Okay, we can go make some money that way. Do we know this person? No, that's Victor Feng. Let's go and introduce ourselves to Victor Feng. By angsty, that makes me laugh so much. Oh yes, angsty. I wonder who that's supposed to reference, you know? What's about hobbies and skills? So what do you like to do? Do you like spoons? Do you like magnets? My hobbies are magnets. Oh, this is probably a vampire, isn't it? I think that's a vampire. So you dislike the violin, but I asked you what you like. Why does the game do that? You ask a sim, like, oh, so what do you enjoy doing? Well, I don't like doing this. That's not what I asked. There we go. Okay, so the reason that we're not seeing all of the fan favorites, shall we say, we haven't seen the goths or anyone like that yet, is because I have the most perfect mod for when you have all the packs. And it's called Home Regions by Cutto. And it just keeps, as it says on the tin, it keeps the Sims in the worlds that they live in. So, you know, you won't just randomly run into people in every single load. Like, every single lot that you load, it's not going to be the same couple of people. You know, you're going to get new NPCs, but you're also going to be able to focus on what Sims came with which pack. Oh, we're going to have to go to bed. We're gonna have to go to bed soon. Have we introduced ourselves? Well, yeah, technically. Oh, so we need to order food from our store. Okay, let's go quickly order some food. Gotta get some egg rolls because they're the cheapest. See, this is the problem with living in the arts quarter. There's no plants. Not even like for gardening. There's just no plants that we can like sell without planting. Is that just a random person sleep on the. You have a house! You have an apartment. You have a two-floor apartment. Although I've been to your apartment and you only have like a double bed and then darling's room, and I have to remember that it's actually darling in this game. Oh, like in my game, that character is trans and goes by Dylan. There's another person just now, but oh my god, you have a house too. Has darling just like locked you both out? Oh my days, why are you just both sleeping in some random ass part of town? Okay, we have collected that. We have collected. I don't know where I am. That's why I'm spinning. This time I was spinning because I didn't actually know where I was. You know, we're gonna go search this box for a snow globe that we can sell. That got my fun all the way up. Damn, you're easily amused. Make a group meal. I'll save that. That's gonna be an easy 50 satisfaction points. Where's my apartment? Where's my apartment? Sleep. Did I not eat those egg rolls? I did eat the egg rolls. Okay, so let's sell these items. No, that was the wrong button. And now we can afford the rent if it is tomorrow. And if it isn't, well, I just made some money. You gotta get that shmoney. Right. So I don't want to play style influencer. I don't really want to be a style influencer. But the goal is to play something different to what I would normally do. And what I would normally do is play Strangerville and then go to university and then probably play a custom career. And I'm wondering if I want to try doing university without money and get loans to pay my way through university, try and do odd jobs and part-time gigs, sort of like a half-assed rags to riches. So we could do like a mini kind of rags to riches scenario where, we try and avoid getting a full-time job until we've at least gotten a degree, and then we can just, make all that shmoney. Or we can go straight into a career, because if we get a degree, so wait, let's pause it. Let's just pause this. We'll leave Esmeralda asleep and let's think about this. So we've introduced ourselves to people. We've started the City Native aspiration just because I've never actually completed it. But the options now are we can go to university, but I won't be living on campus because obviously I just got this apartment. I just redecorated it and deleted all our money for it. And it just makes more sense to live at home because then I can speed run this degree. But then I don't, th then it is the question, do I just want the career bonus that the degree is going to get? I don't know. So I would love some feedback about whether we should get a career straight away or if we should go to university and just do lots of odd jobs and I don't know, paint and just try and like scrape our way through university before we even look at a career. We will definitely 100% be trying to start a family, but with 107 days until I age up and we are playing a 28-day season. I would love some feedback on just whether we should do university first, but I'm going to leave it here. Thank you so much for sticking with me yet again. I don't know why you have, but I appreciate it, and I will see you soon. Bye.